It's the last full day of our holiday. It's our last time to go and get breakfast because tomorrow morning we'll be traveling. Finally got Moya and we're ready to go. Ready to go. It's our last breakfast, so let's enjoy ourselves. Breakfast. I'm gonna get ready. Today we're going to go on this boat ride called the Bladerunner. I'm very excited, very tired right now. But this is what we're doing. It's day four. I'm gonna show you guys my view. This is my view this morning. Say hi, Livy. I don't know if you're showing your face. Where are we going, Livy? You're going to introduce this part.
No, we're going on some boat trip from Bladerunner, I think.
Yeah, we're going to sit on a boat. Go to different parts of the island.
Yeah, like some coves, caves, jump off and go to sea. Should be quite good.
Helen's joined the party now.
Hello.
She's just been on the beach. Tell them how you
been
found
relaxing
it. On this one.
In the sun, being all warm and stuff. It was good. I think good sleep. Did you rest?
No. Went to the sauna, had a swim. It's very active this morning. Very active. It's a good morning. I'm excited for this water park Bladerunner business. A bit nervous because we might be snorkeling and I don't know how to swim, so.
Tell your eyes to catch up with your smile. My forehead looks so
shiny. We're getting ready. It's just not cute, really. It's not cute.
Look, I'm wearing it now.
Oh,
it's
different.
You're not
hopping. Oh no. I'm just getting ready now because I feel like we're just going to jump on the boat in a second.
She's driving our car! Yes!
said, cause I miss you, babe. I'm a new moon, missing. We're not going to the water, are we, guys? Are we?
No.
Are we, Chi Chi?
Definitely not.
Okay.
Love my life.
Yeah. We love our lives. We're just gonna watch them get into the water. So basically, I do not know how to swim, hence why I've not participated in going into the water. But everybody's going to jump.
Of the back to the front, okay?
Apart from Georgette. So I'm gonna show you what that looks like. I want you now. You can do it.
Okay, be careful with the shark, eh? I'm
so scared.
Oh my god!
Is anyone else coming?
It's not here.
It's not here.
Oh, no.
Right there.
Oh.
Woo!
Oh
my god, well done!
Woo!
Be careful, Jellyfish.
Are you still happy with sunglasses on?
Yes!
Oh, how did she get into the water? Oh, there's Soprano Louis. They've joined us as well.
My life jacket's not working.
Oh my god, you're trying to make someone drown with
me. Thank you all for watching.
Bye.
See you soon.
Okay, this is it.
Oh my.
Later.
Hi guys, thank you so much for watching. After we went to the boat ride, we came home, napped, and everyone kind of went on the separate ways. I wanted to go to the beach, ended up not going to the beach and slept early. Because today's our last night, we're gonna go for a meal. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next vlog. Okay, bye. Are you gonna record it? Oh, okay.
And hit too many more.
Yeah.
Woo!
Okay.
6.5 hours later.
Day 5 of the vlog for the Spanish holiday exhibition. Home time. It's home time. No, I'm out here. It's home time. It's time to go back to Oxford. It's quite a wonderful hotel. It's been nice. I didn't leave anything, did I?
Please like and subscribe.